So the great messiah socialist Bernie Sanders and his wife are now officially under investigation, FBI investigation, for apparently fraud. So let me go ahead and read into this. Senator Bernie Sanders and his wife, Jane Sanders, have hired lawyers to navigate the FBI's investigation into alleged financial wrongdoing while Jane was president of Burlington College. The FBI is investigating Jane Sanders for potentially committing fraud when she applied for loans for Burlington College between 2014 and 2011. Sanders took out a $10 million loan from People's United Bank in 2010 to purchase 33 acres of land to be added to the college's holdings. But in applying for the loan, the FBI is investigating as to whether or not Sanders misrepresented the school's donor levels to make the college seem like it had more income than it actually did. Jane Sanders told the bank that Burlington College had expected income of $2.6 million in donations for fiscal year 2010, but in fact, the college only raised $676,000 between 2010 and 2014, a sum so small it put the school in bankruptcy by 2016. See, this is a recurring problem with socialists. You see, they love to talk big and mighty about, fair and equality, and we need to share the wealth, and it's, these damn business owners that are taking all your money, even though it's like a little mom-and-pop store on the side of your street, that's, they're their 1% that are, the evil people. But here you have a socialist taking people's money and not giving a damn about it. Why am I not surprised? Bernie and his wife are socialists. This is what socialists do. The only difference is Bernie Sanders wants to take money from people on a national scale in order to fund his various endeavors, while at the same time, throwing some pennies here and there to the little peasants that voted for him. But this is corruption. This is fraud. Now, I don't think anything is going to happen because politicians just don't go to jail. You see, you have two types of criminals in America. You have illegal criminals, which is, your gang members, your drug dealers, and so forth. And then you have your legal criminals, which are the politicians. This is what Bernie Sanders does for a living. He has made a career off of taking people's money in the name of helping the little guy. It is the oldest scam in the book. Socialism has been proven to fail time and time again. Just look at Venezuela. They cannot afford fucking toilet paper. They have to wait in line for hours a day just to get simple supplies. It might not even be food. It could be, dishwasher soap or toilet paper or what have you. Imagine that. You have some family of five, and you're only allowed to go to the store once a week. And maybe they give you a loaf of bread with some cheese and a half gallon of milk. And that is supposed to last your entire family for a week. But I mean, that's socialism. In socialism, everybody is equally suffering, poor, and miserable. That is the dream of socialism, because eventually socialism fails. And when in the case of Bernie Sanders, it would be the same fucking thing, a democratic socialism. There's no fucking difference. It's socialism. It's communism, the old fool. But we'll see how this plays out. But I doubt Sanders or his wife is going to go to jail. I mean, all the Bernie bros would piss their panties if that happened. But that's it for this video. Peace out, guys.